Teaching your children how to solve problems involving percentages is a very important part of your Year 6 children's math learning. Twinkl Teacher Aimee has a fantastic video lesson where she teaches your children how to find a percentage of an amount such as 10%, 25%, 50% and everything in between. Included in this lesson, you'll find teacher-led modelling, independent activities and even challenges for your children to solve some word problems.
To find 10%, we divide by 10. To find 25%, we divide by 4 or a quarter. If I want to find 50% of a price, as in £46.20, I have to divide by 2. So 50% of £46.20 becomes £23.10. Let's see if we can find 1%. If we can find 1%, we can find amounts like 16%, 11%, or 26%. Have a go at this sheet. You can either print it off the Twinkl website or just check it out here on the screen. Pick a card at random and see if you can find 10%, 1%, 50%, 25%, and 75%. Once you've done those percentages, challenge yourself to do these ones. 22%, 11%, 36%, and 78%.
These lesson videos are great to help and support with your planning, to be sent home as a home learning task for children to work through independently, or even to be used as an assessment tool before or after a topic. To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkl Teachers before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkl website and select online lesson videos. Now you can browse our growing collection. I hope this video was helpful. Thank you for watching.